Hi, I'm Miraa May, and I'm one of the NME 100. My music, in three words, is genreless, energetic, and honest. I think people should check out my song, Angles, because one of my favorite people's on it, Jamie. People can expect a lot of swearing in my live show, which I'm trying to cut down. Also expect a mixture of people. There's never like one demographic at my show. It's always like a mixture of people, which I think is great. A lot of energy and like just to have fun. I would say one of my musical heroes is Ludovico Einaudi, because when I was younger, I listened to a lot of like just piano. I'd say Amy Winehouse because of how raw her lyrics were. She really didn't give a fuck, like she was just saying it how it was. And probably Freddie Mercury, you know. He really didn't give a fuck. That's my shit. Today, I brought with me the newest Harry Potter book, Cursed Child, written by J.K. Rowling, John Tiffany, Jack Thorne. I brought this prop because I've always enjoyed reading. It was the first stage of me like exiting the normal world and going into like this like creative world. By the end of 2020, I am happy to achieve anything. Yeah, I just want to go with the flow in 2020. Maybe a Grammy nomination? I don't know.